So we set up the Friends of Edward Carpenter, basically. And that was round about 2012. So, and I'm a political activist and a Sheffielder, and I've got quite an interest in a lot of social history and political history. So Edward Carpenter was a person who was very close to my heart, and I felt that it was time that Sheffield had some kind of public acknowledgement of him or a public memorial. Well, I'm secretary of the Orgreave Truth and Justice campaign currently. That was set up in 2012 as a response to the Hillsborough inquiry. During the miners' strike, there were various acts of extreme police violence against people who were fighting for their jobs and communities. And one of the big turning points in the strike was Orgreave, that was a coking plant just outside Sheffield on the border of Sheffield and Rotherham, where there was planned police attack on miners. I suppose people think that we either just merely exist and we carry on living with whatever is given to us, or we can play a part in that existence and we can play a part in our own kind of evolution. And we don't just get what's given to us, we take on some kind of responsibility for the life that we have and how we interact with other people. So I think it's probably about making life more meaningful, doing something useful with it.